Hello friends, welcome to AZ Educon. From today we are going to start the video lectures for DRDO MTS examination. So the first chapter is similarity, which is involved in general intelligence and reasoning, and general intelligence and reasoning ask for 35 marks in DRDO MTS examination. So first question is, mathematics is related to numbers in the same way as history is related to what? So history is related to events because events are occurring in history. So event is the correct option. Next is, story is related to novel. So C is related to what? So C is related to ocean. Next question is, as engineer is related to machine in the same way as doctor is related to what? We know that if some defect occur in machine, then what we do, we can sort out this defect by the engineer. In the same way, if some disease occur, we sort out that disease with the help of doctor. So doctor is related to disease. Next is, as framework is related to house, means framework is base for the house. It acts as a structure for house. In the same way, for our body, skeleton is act as a base or structure. So body is the correct option. Next is, hygrometer is related to humidity. For humidity measurement, hygrometer is necessary or it is used. In the same way, for blood pressure, sphygmomanometer is used. So next question is, I think this question is repeated. So next is, clock is related to time. For time measurement, we use clock. In the same way, for our journey, we use vehicle. So vehicle is related to journey. So next is, as electricity is related to wire, for transmission of electricity, wire is necessary, or electricity can be transmitted through wire. In the same way, water is transmitted through I think bottle or jug is not correct option. River is little bit similar to that, but as you can see, electricity is transmitted through wire. In the same way, water is transmitted through only pipe. So pipe is D, option D is correct for this question. Which of the following is related to melody in the same way as delicious is to taste? Delicious is a word which is related to taste. We can say that the taste of this fruit is very delicious. So in the same way, for voice, we can say that the voice is so melodious. So option C is correct for this question. As illness is related to cure, in the same way, grief is related to what? So grief is related to remedy. So it is similar to remedy, similar to grief. So this is pattern 2. In pattern 2, the question will be framed in a different pattern. So you can see, as the penology is related to punishment, so seismology is related to what? In earthquake, the seismology is the subject in which the earthquake related topics are involved. So earthquake is the correct option. So as safe is related to secure, so protect is related to what? So protect is the word which is related to guard. So option A is correct. As hour is related to second, means after hour, the next term is minute and then second. So first, a third term is related to first term. In the same way, tertiary is related to what? So after tertiary, secondary, and then primary. So tertiary is related to primary. As smoke is related to pollution, so war is related to what? So because of smoke, pollution is created, and because of war, destruction is created. So destruction is correct option. As shout is related to whisper, so run is related to what? So run is related to walk. So stay is not involved in that question, so walk is the correct answer. So foresight is related to an anticipation. So insomnia is related to what? So insomnia is a disease which occurs due to sleepiness. So option C is correct. So disease is related to pathology. So planet is related to what? The science which related to disease called as pathology. So science which related to planet is called as astronomy. So correct option is C. As breeze is related to cyclone, so drizzle is related to what? So drizzle is related to downpour. So option D is correct. As medicine is related to sickness, in the same way book is related to knowledge. As import is related to export, both are opposite words. So expenditure is related to what? Income. So expenditure's opposite word is income. So that's all about pattern 1 and pattern 2. In next video we will discuss about the 3rd, 4th and 5th pattern in similarity. So if you like this video, please hit the like button, and also if you want other videos or other video lectures for DRDO MTS examination, please subscribe to this channel.